Welcome to Frank Bruno Law. I am Frank Bruno. Elder law, probate, guardianship, estate planning, surrogates court work, Supreme Court Article 81 guardianship under the mental hygiene law, issues affecting our senior population. Two things are in my mind to speak with you about today. One is the general proposition of what happens on your financial instruments if you don't have a beneficiary. That question, the thought and the response and the answer to that question dovetails nicely with an inquiry I had from a client. So I have a client now that is the beneficiary and the executor of an estate. She's both. She is the executor, and she's also the principal beneficiary of the estate. There are other beneficiaries. And there was an annuity that had another person as the primary beneficiary and the executor as the secondary beneficiary, meaning the successor beneficiary. Upon the death of the person, and that's why we're probating this estate, the recipient, even if they didn't receive it in hand yet, the recipient of the annuity is the first named beneficiary. That person unfortunately passed away after the death of the decedent, but before money was transferred, before the annuity could be paid out, right? So that's what happened. So the inquiry to me was, you know, do I get it? Am I entitled to that money? And the answer is no, because the person was alive upon the death of the decedent, and even though it's not in hand, legally, it goes to that person. What happens if there was no beneficiary named? Well, then the annuity or financial instrument would go to the estate. If there is a will, it would pass pursuant to the will. If there was no will, then it would happen by estate administration, succession planning, the laws of succession where there's no will. That's under a body of law. And the process is called an administration. If you have any questions, some of these things are very fact specific and nuanced, but it's the general proposition. That's what I said today. If you would like to speak with me, if you want to make an appointment, please go to frankbrunolaw.com.